mean to you to be the first player from Stony Brook to get drafted?
I mean, a lot. That's history, you know. And it'll be a very humbling experience for me. You know, I want to give something back to the school because that was the one school that took the chance on me coming out of high school, you know, and giving me a full scholarship. So to be the first player drafted over there would be an honor.